Well, that felt bad. I made a lot of typos, and a lot of that was because I may have corrected them all. I feel like I corrected almost all of them. There were probably a few I missed. But I didn't clip my fingernails before I did this, and you can tell by the amount of times I was typing, like, capital A Q. Oh, God, 7460. That is awful for me. It might still win. But yeah, that is way, way worse than I usually do. It's like a 10 year ago score. Maybe I'll just not even try now because I probably needed like an all-time record, like an 8500 or something to spot Takayuki Russian and win this. That was tremendously disappointing. Have I ever gotten lower than that? I mean, it will probably still win Mother Tongue, but I don't know. That wasn't good. I should have clipped my nails before, although I don't think that was the only thing. I mean, I didn't think I felt that bad. That's why I chose to do this now, but that was such a bust. Yeah, I mean, I could easily see either of those two beating me next year, this year on Mother Tongue, which, I mean, it's been a long time since I've done that bad on it. 84-15, yeah. And I still lost the multilingual then. Oh, yeah, and I had my record that year. I knew that did feel really bad. Seventy-eight, 87, that's not. Maybe it's just the 17 and 18 weren't usually easier. I probably had clipped my nails though. Yeah, it's been a long time since I've posted anything this bad. If I ever did, which maybe I never did. I don't know what happened. I mean, I could easily lose this looking at some of the other scores. I do not know what happened. I mean, yeah, I didn't clip my nails. I made a lot of typos, and maybe I. All right, I did worse in 2012, and I won multilingual that year, but I did lose Mother Tongue. I finished in third place that year. I mean, didn't I just do sub that's my second worst ever. Didn't I just do substantially better on the one from a couple of weeks ago, though? Oh, I was doing Dutch then, all right. This must be the English one. Yeah, 8303. I got an 8303 less than 2 weeks ago, and I did 900 points worse today, huh? That's frustrating. Maybe there were a lot more capital letters. I think there might have been a lot more capital letters, but. Depressed me, kind of. I got some new. I mean, I obviously won't be submitting this until online until June 2nd or something, but I got some new subscribers. I'd like to thank my gold subscribers, Linsk, Alan McCree, Josh Poon, Tim Jeffrey, Keegan, Joseph Butler, Ollie F, and Sniffing Pickles. Those last three are new. I would also like to thank my silver subscribers, Fida and Vishy, and it looks like Parker Martin left. Okay. Yeah, all right, I'm going to exit, but that was wow. Ugly.